Live, local, now. This is Heartland News at 10.